Let's go. Those are tough. Rest 1 minute and then we'll go on to our next exercise. Next thing we're gonna do, jumping squats. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and do some body weight squats. Really sit that butt back and squeeze when you come up. Rest 1 minute and we'll move on to our next exercise. Now we're going to move on to push-ups. I'm going to show you two variations. The first one is a little bit easier. You can do it on your knees. And here's a regular push-up for those who can do it. Those push-ups were great for training our chest and our triceps. Now we're gonna move on to another exercise that's really gonna focus on our legs and our butt. Now we're going to move into a set of mountain climbers to really work our core and our arms. Okay, for our last exercise, we're going to make sure we work our whole bodies. We got our butt, our legs, our shoulders, and our arms. We're going to do a deadlift with a press. Awesome. Great workout, everybody.